Hello, I'm JezzaGaming and welcome back to Farthest Frontier. Now before we get into this game, if you could be so kind as to like and share this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of July. That would be fantastic. And in saying that, let's get into the game itself. That'd work if I actually pressed the right button. Okay, so in the last video, we started building up our resources, got a bit of food going. We relocated a few different buildings to be more beneficial to us. Found a few other animal nests. Expanded our outreach a bit more. So we're doing quite well for this game, considering the very, very large struggle we had in the very beginning. But we are doing well. Do I actually increase the speed here? What do I normally do? I don't know. Don't even know what the hotkey is for it. What's the hotkey for this? Oh, I think... No? Yes? Okay. I've just worked out the hotkey for it. Mind you, I don't actually know if I actually do speed the game up or not. Mind you, the game only does go up to 3x speed, so never mind. That's actually right. We upgraded the town hall last time. When was last time? Like a month ago. What are these? These look new. What are... Grains. Okay, so we got grains nearby. Well, I'm pretty sure we actually always have had the grains. We've actually got quite a bit nearby, actually. Where's all this stuff come from? Oh, we have another deer hunting area. Perfect. That means we can get... So, where's the one that was over here? There, okay. There's none inside at the moment. There's that one. So, hold on, how many is that? That's one, two, that's four. Okay, so we've actually got quite, what the? Okay. I've got people just suddenly, what are you building? What are you people doing? Puffs the smoke and suddenly they just start walking away. What the hell? Oh, hold on. Were they cutting down trees? Because that's kind of where that came from. Oh. Oh, no. Were they putting in the road? Is that what they were doing? That's an interesting... Has that always been in the game? I don't know. I've never zoomed in this far when they've actually been building it. I'll find out the next time I put roads in. Has there always been trees here? No, there's never been trees here. These must have grown. I don't remember there ever being trees in this part. Mind you, that's good, more logs. Not that we have a very limited supply. Ooh, hello. Oh, wow. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, that's minus 1, considering that there's normally about 8. Got a few eggs there. What is fit? Bay. More greens. Oh, hello. Ooh. Hold on. Where's that other... One, two, three. Well, hold on, have I just opened up another area of searching? I must have. Okay, what season are we in? Hold on. We're in early spring. Hold on, do we actually have fields? Where's my thing? Building. Services. I have no idea. storage. Oh, yes, we do. We have crop fields. It'll cost 22 labor. Yes, and this utility is the on grain is okay. So put it down here. Fertility drops, and we put it up here. Fertility. Okay, so green is fantastic for that. So let's go ahead and get field. Oh, okay. What the invalid location under min. What's the minimum size? Oh, so it needs to be 5x5. Oh, that's not too hard. Cost is, oh, that's a lot. Okay, let's get that done. Then, hold on, have I got this? Okay, there's six. Yearly taxes have been collected. That's nice. We still got a bit of gold, so not really interesting. Dirt road and do this, and everyone is coming. They're knocking down a tree. Let's just speed time up a bit more. Yikes, that's using a lot. Okay, yeah, that's what we're. Okay. Okay, yeah, okay. The sudden puff of dust, smoke, whatever it is. Hold on, are they using wood? No, that's them cutting down a tree. Never mind. What is this? That's clay. Do we actually need clay at the moment? I don't actually know what we need for clay. If we need anything. We have a windmill, but we don't really need that. We do, because a windmill means we can make flour, and flour means we can make bread. Okay, where can I put this? Apparently not there. Put that in there. No, I want that. And I want a bakery. The bakery is going to be right next to me. How the hell do I rotate this? I literally just rotated this. Oh, hold on. Tab. There we go. Oh, this is, yep. Okay, pause the... Oh, yeah, we can. Okay, one, click any of the three crop rotation bars to add or remove crops to plant. Thank you. Click, we're gonna go with, let's go with wheat. This one is, what's it? Rye. No, we're gonna go with, buckwheat. What does buckwheat actually help with? Heat tolerant. Oh, okay. Buckwheat helps with... Hold on. Okay, hold on. Does that mean that... What does that mean? Let's go with, just wait for that one. Hold on, what village is, from where? Where is my village under attack? You say village under attack and you don't actually show me where. Hold on, raided, what the hell? Raiding is a thing? Ow, over here. Oh man, you're not looking too healthy. Go with wait, wait, wait. Oh, it's an actual person. I thought it was a pig. Okay, so we've been... Right. Okay, so I killed one raider and three got away. Mate, you should not be... We even have medicine? No, I don't think we have medicine. And you're gonna die. Oh, okay, never mind, you're not, because... Oh, come on. Come on, come on. Ooh! Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Yay! Hold on. Items pillaged. 40 spiked. Seriously? Ugh. Okay, is there... Hold on. Do I have some defenses? Hang on. Gates. Barracks. Soldiers are trained. Okay, barracks is something I need. We don't actually have a look at. Or do. 50. Damn, they got these built quickly. Oh, are you kidding? So, how do I get heavy tools? Hold on a minute. How do I get heavy tools? Resources, Fletcher building. Are we... How the hell do I get... Hold on. Ooh, there's a honey thing. That's something. How do I build that? Why is that and that? That. Oh, charcoal. Armor. No, that's not that. It costs that. Okay, there's a few things that cost heavy item. The blacksmith. How do I get the blacksmith forge? It requires the town for you to be upgraded to the third level. How do I upgrade the town hall? It requires 25 homestead built. 25 homestead built. One school. One trading post. Okay, hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Now the vault, hold on, do we actually, do we have silver? No, we don't. How do I get silver? We don't. Oh, we're gonna need, actually, hang on a minute, Ooh. Hold on, why do we not stop it? Oh, hang on a minute. Lacks build maintenance. Lacks. You can be field main. No. How do I? I have a healer's heart. No, I don't. No villager has died. Thank you. Okay, iron mine. Oh, so that's not how much food we have, that's how much food that's how many mobs we have of food. Well, I misread that the first time. Where's the clay pit? Now we need to get a hunting food production. Well, everyone, we're gonna end the video there. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of July. That would be fantastic. As always, I'm JezzaGaming. This is Farthest Frontier, where we've done well. So yeah. Yeah, we've done well. We've built a few new things. So yeah, so as always, I'm JezzaGaming. This is Farthest Frontier. And I'll see you in the next video.